to enter the 60s. Iconic music festivals, flower power, cars that would impact the automotive industry for generations. What a decade! Born in the 60s, I have a personal favorite, the Volkswagen Kombi. Hey, being an AI doesn't mean you don't have your own taste. The Kombi is and will remain the most emblematic van of all time. I just love it. And today, we'll just see how tough it can be in a race.
But stay focused. In your face, sucker! Kombis are awesome, but driving them in a race isn't exactly a walk in the park. They're a tad stiff and they got a high center of gravity. So, what's your curve? The good news is, everyone's driving a Kombi. Oh, I forgot to tell you. From now on, your cars will be equipped with nitrous oxide system. Give it a shot. In your face, sucker! Sorry. On top of being a road legend, this fan got a whole lot of names and nicknames over the years. Depending on the country, it is known as the Bulldog or the Split because of its distinctive split screen. And of course, Combi 21 because of... It's 21 windows! Yep, that's a lot. dodge that final turn. It's pretty sharp. Use your brakes. That's the finish line right there. Come on, all out.
Driving a combi.
I've got a whole lot of names and nicknames over the years. Depending on the country, it is known as the Bulldog or the Split because of its distinctive split screen. And of course, Combi 21 because of... It's 21 windows. Yep, that's a lot. Let's push that good old Type 2 engine to its absolute limit. You know about the Volkswagen engine types, right? pretty sharp. Use your brakes. That's the finish line right there. Come on, all out.
Congratulations, driver. On to the next one. The next stop is all the way north. The Vintage team has yet another road trip prepared for you. You'll have to reach an unknown location using the instructions you've been given, just like you did before. Perfect opportunity for you to discover the island at your own pace and enjoy that 60s vibe some more. I can tell you, this isn't about the destination, it's all about the journey. icing on the cake, your ride will be the eternal 1969 Mustang Boss 429.
Another nice and sweet ride. Keep an eye on your instructions, and you should reach that secret destination in no time. Gun it.
great job, but the journey is far from over. Picture what's waiting for you next. Dirt roads, sunflower fields, and time attack. That's right, you're rallying in the 70s. For this challenge, Kai has brought you a 1970 Japanese beauty, the Nissan Fairlady C432. Plus, traction control has just made its debut.
That left curve. Feeling that traction control addition yet? Right turn. Sharp left, then right. Right again, then left. Don't miss the bridge. early, right? So I'll be your co-pilot. Pay attention. Light curve on the right. Watch that left curve. Traction control edition yet? Right turn. There's gonna be a long left, then long right.
First of many, I am sure. The 70s were such a lively era, and that's something we really wanted you to feel. That's why we're going for a vibrant, high-paced event. Get ready for a disco face-off. Driving is an absolute collector's piece. She's red, she's Italian, and she has shaped car history like all her big sisters before her. I'm talking about the Ferrari 365 GTB4, also known as the Ferrari Daytona.
Focus. powerful car, and this route should allow you to reach maximum speed, but it is not devoid of curves, so watch it. Dropping landscape. This face-off needs your absolute focus. driving a powerful car, and this route should allow you to reach maximum speed, but it is not devoid of curves, so watch it.
job, driver. New challenges lie ahead.